Well, it's certainly no surprise that Bianca would be hosting a talk show in Vancouver. I mean, oh, she was just a wonderful student, always on time for everything. Her performance skills, just top notch, really, really good. Now, who was the other fellow you said? Verge. Oh, no.